Cutting your cat's nails is often a stressful experience for you and your cat, but it doesn't have to be. Cats can be trained to tolerate and even enjoy their nail trims. The key is to build trust with your cat and to gradually trim your cat's nails one nail at a time. You want your cat to feel comfortable and learn at its own pace. The earlier you start, the more accepting your cat will be. Today, I'm going to do a step-by-step tutorial on how to trim your cat's nails. I'm the Cat Butler. Welcome to our channel, where we try to help you become the best cat owner. We do new videos every other week, so if you're new here, please consider subscribing. Step 1 is to make friends with the paw. Beautiful, soft, and deadly, paws are an integral part of being a cat. Just look at those toe beans. Cats are notoriously picky about having their paws touched, sometimes more than the nail trim itself. Taking the time to make your cat comfortable with having their paws touched will pay off in the long run. Carefully hold one paw between your fingers and rub it gently for 2 to 3 seconds. If your cat squirms during the process, take a step back and let your cat take a breather. Once your cat is calm, try to touch their paw again. This may take more than one session. Once your cat is comfortable with you touching their paw, you can start squeezing the paw so one nail extends. Release immediately and give your cat a treat. Arya can get very excited about treats. If you can, do this 2 to 3 times every day until your cat gets used to it and doesn't seem to resist as much. If you have gotten this far, it is a huge step forward. Step 2 is to have your cats get acquainted with the clipper. Unfamiliar objects can be stressful for your cat. Leave the clippers out where your cat can investigate them. When choosing a nail clipper, you want to invest in a quality nail clipper that is sharp enough to cut quickly. You only have a few seconds with a difficult cat, so make those few seconds count. I use a brand called Neo Chichi. It is made from high quality stainless steel that makes it extra sharp for a clean cut. Some cats are afraid of the sound the clipper makes when trimming their nails. With your cat in your lap, place a piece of dry spaghetti in the clippers. Hold the clippers near their paws, then cut the noodles so it makes a cracking noise. Immediately, give your cat a reward for accepting the noise. Step 3 is to clip the nails. After you spend time getting your cat used to the idea, it is time to clip their nails. Put your cat in your lap, facing away from you. Take one of your cat's paws in your hand and gently press on the pad until you see their claws clearly. If the claws need a trim, cut only the sharp point and make sure to avoid the quick. If you look at your cat's claws, you'll see a darker section inside the mostly clear, hard exterior. This is called the quick. It's where nerves and blood vessels are found. Never cut to the quick, or your cat may bleed and become uncomfortable. If you've ever broken a nail, you'll know why cats don't like it. Instead, only trim the white part of the claw. It's always better to leave more claw than to cut too deep. Once you trim the nail, immediately release the paw and give your cat a reward. If your cat is relaxed and doesn't seem to mind the trimming, move on to the other nails. Many cats will complain after you've trimmed 2 or 3 nails. If this happens, stop and let them go. Always reward the cat after a trim with a treat. This shows your cat that trimming isn't stressful and leads to positive outcomes. You may need several short sessions to get all their nails trimmed. Now that you have successfully trimmed your cat's nails, having a nail clipping routine will make it easier to keep your cat's nails under control. Most cats should have their claws trimmed every 1.5 to 2 weeks. Lastly, please don't declaw your cat. It can lead to ongoing complications and pain. The clawing traditionally involves the amputation of the last bone of each toe. That hurts. If performed on a human being, it would be like cutting off each finger at the last knuckle. Instead, give your cats places to scratch, talk to your vet about nail covers, or trim their nails more regularly. Now that you know how to cut a cat's nails, do you have an experience you'd like to share with us? Please comment down below. If you thought this video was helpful, please consider subscribing and giving it a like.